Hey guys, it's Symonne. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, you're gonna see me kind of resetting and getting my life organized and put together. And I feel like holidays just kind of calmed down. Now's the time where I need to give myself a restart, a reset, if you will. Let me know if you want more weeks in my lives, but without further ado, we should probably start cleaning my closet.
So this is what we're working with right now. As you can see, my hangers won't even sit on my rack, right?
My closet isn't gonna clean itself, so let's just get right to it. A thing that helps me clean my closet is I really think about if I'm gonna wear it, how many different times I can wear it with different outfits to put it together. And if I haven't worn it within the last, 6 months, I'm definitely not gonna wear it again, so it's gonna go. So it's day two of the closet cleanout. Now, let's move on to the next thing. Good morning. I used the most life-changing product last night. I'm a normal teenager, so I deal with these issues, so I like to share them with you. I started to have a really bad breakout throughout this week. I ordered something from Amazon. So I haven't heard anything about this product before. I just heard that this brand has worked for some of my friends. It's Clean and Clear, their spot treatment. Got rid of all my blemishes. I wanted to share this with you guys. If you need to get rid of pimples overnight, I would highly recommend using this. But now let's put some moisture back into my face and get my day started. I need to start whitening my teeth again. I use the Crest White Strips. I put on this lash serum day and night. Most of the time I forget, but I'm trying. I mostly start using it because when I get my makeup done professionally a lot, fake eyelashes get stuck to my real eyelashes, so when I peel them off, my eyelashes go with them. So right now, I'm on my laptop and I'm working on getting stuff for my driver's license. Guys, driving is low-key scary. I stress myself out about it. Wish me luck, I'm gonna prepare. As soon as I get it, you guys will be the first to know, but it probably won't be for a couple months. So now I'm doing a fitting with Jazz, of course.
Here we are.
Working on some interview outfits. I have a salad because I haven't ate today. I still kind of feel awful, but it's fine. We're pushing through.
Life.
So guys, I'm gonna do a little bit of an update with you. I went to Sephora because Sephora canceled my order without telling me, and I wanted to try all new makeup for tomorrow. I've been into cream products recently. Tomorrow I have a big interview, so I need to go to Sephora. But on the way home, Bella Hadid had a new smoothie at Erewhon. It's supposed to be creamsicle, which I really like. Oh, I like it. I actually really do like this. I'm gonna take off the lid and mix it up. Hi guys, I'm in my bathroom. You guys will see later on in my video my tutorial of my recent kind of eye look that I've been doing that you guys have been loving. But when trying out a lot of different things, you know, you have a lot of different colored brushes, and I'm really bad at cleaning my brushes. And I've been seeing a lot of people on TikTok use it, and you should definitely clean your brushes more than you think. Definitely more than I should. I never clean my brushes. If my camera falls right now, that's how it's balancing, so cut me some slack. Good morning, bright and early, 9 a.m. We're getting ready. You guys recently have been asking me for a makeup routine like crazy. So, from all the products I got from Sephora yesterday, plus stuff I have here, I'm gonna show you guys a makeup routine. As you guys know, I have a makeup line. Go shop, Ennomys Beauty. I've been seeing a million TikToks of people just obsessing over new makeup. Don't get me wrong, I love my own, but I always love to support other businesses. I mean, before I created my own makeup, I was using these makeup products too. This is the Wonder Glow Primer from Charlotte Tilbury. The weather in California has been very dry recently, so I'm trying to add some glow to my face. This I haven't tried. It is the Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Filter. Now that's blended out, I don't see a difference. So I don't know, I'm gonna have to give it another try. I just got the Makeup by Mario one a few days ago, but I noticed ever since I started using it, my face gets very oily. So I'm switching back to my Ennomys one because, especially on camera, I cannot be shiny. I do not wanna look sweaty. And my foundation is full coverage. I didn't even have to use one full pump with it being full coverage. Now I use two different concealers. I put Tarte Shape Tape under my eye. Then I use my Ennomys concealer in the same color as my foundation. And I just go over my pimples. After concealer, I use the Charlotte Tilbury pressed powder. Looks like this. I just kind of use it at the points of my face that get really shiny so I don't look sweaty. Now it's time for bronzer. I just got the Rare Beauty bronzer stick a few days ago. I love it so much. Honestly, this product is one of my favorites. I'm trying this Fenty blush right now. I saw Hailey Bieber use it on a TikTok and I really want to try it. It's called Summer Wine. So this is very pigmented. I regret using that much. I think it's really cute actually. Finally got the Rare Beauty highlighter. And this is very shiny, so we're just taking a tiny. This too, the Urban Decay Eye Primer. Ennomys Eyebrow Gel. I posted this TikTok video and I did purple. You guys really liked it. Okay, I'm looking for a bronzy gold kind of look today. So I'm going in with my Ennomys palette. This is in the shade Caramel Kiss. And I'm going to put this in the crease. Then I'm going in with this shade to put on my inner corners. In the Too Faced Chocolate palette, I'm using this color. A lot of the colors are orangey in this palette, but this one is just a dark brown. So I don't need a lot. Okay, now going with the Ennomys palette, I'm going back into this light brown and I'm just dragging it underneath my eyes like that. So now for the glitter, you go back in with your eye primer. I just do two little dots like that and then you blend. Also, another pro tip, this is an Ennomys brush you could buy, but I'm taking my Ennomys City 32 and I'm just doing one spritz on the brush and makes the glitter really pop. Oh my gosh, it's like a champagne color. This looks so good right now. Adding a white or glitter in the corner of this eye look is crucial and you'll find out why. Back in with my blending brush, just going over my crease to kind of blend the two together. Going in with my Ennomys eyeliner. It's dual tip, but I use the longer one. So now thin liner at the top. Going back in with it, and we're gonna make a little point at the corner of our eye just to elongate it. Okay, now going in with this Sephora gel eyeliner. It's so pretty. That one on so easily. Unreleased Ennomys eyelash curler. I love this one. Game changer for makeup. Use an eyelash primer. This one's by Tarte. I've been using it for like almost 4 years. I just tried this new mascara because I ran out of my Ennomys one from using it so much. It's the Benefit Bad Girl Bang. I actually love it so much. Very light at the bottom. Last step, I'm going in with the Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray and fits my face. And now I'm gonna do my hair and catch you guys when I'm ready for my interview. All right guys, so now I'm ready for the interview. I'm gonna show you my outfit. This is what I look like. I think it's super fun, something different from what I normally do, and now we are about to pull up to the house. I'm so excited to see everyone. I miss them so much.
We're making slime. Simone got me a slime kit for my birthday.
Wow. You want to make slime first?
Look at that.
We just want to stretch it out.
It's a little bit too firm.
No, this is not.
You do not. Hey, no, you actually do not.
No.
I am not the culprit of this.
Did you film that happening?
Oh, I got all of it. Final thoughts.
Slime.
Can you move away from the crime scene?
You would have seen it originally when it had originally happened. It looked way worse and it's getting better, so.
There was an explosion. We almost died.